Summer went away, still the yearning stays. I play it cool with the best of them. I wait patiently, he's gonna notice me. It's okay, we're the best of friends. Anyway,
how could you do that?
How could you cheat on me with my best friend?
Touch my phone as it fits your face. I didn't choose this town. I dream of getting out. There's just one who could make me stay all my days. From sprinkler splashes to fireplace ashes away.
Truth be told, you're not smart enough to do it.
Search the party of better bodies just to learn that you never cared. You're on your own, kid. You always have been. I see the great escape. So long, Daisy May. I picked the petals. He loves me. Something different bloomed.
You never wanted to be a part of my life until I started this company.
You earned
my. I earned it.
I'll run away from sprinkler splashes to fireplace ashes. A cold.
I just don't understand why I'm so sad. When I'm so young. You know why? Because I am not going to let you in. You don't get to have me. Not my body, and sure as hell not my heart.
My dreams are.
We're done.
Rare. You're on your own, kid. You always have been.
A daughter is not supposed to have to earn her mother's help or her love. It is supposed to be unconditional.
That's what I'm afraid of. Not being enough. Not good enough. Not smart enough. Not pretty enough.
But I was clearly wrong about you.
It's okay. Most people are.
And what are your plans after high school?
After high school, I have cheer
practice.
You think you know me, but you don't. And that means you don't know what I can do.
Letting boys define me, and I started believing in myself and in my potential, and I ran for student council president, and I designed a clothing line, and somewhere along the way, the lost little party girl became the girl on the wall of honor. My life, I'm taking a stand because I really want to be that kind of person someday.
You already are, Brooke Davis.
Brooke Davis is going to change the world someday, and I'm not sure she even knows it.